Odeon. Raptors lead the Knox Fighters 4-2. Pitch from the righty Pope. Fastball called the strike, and the count goes to 0-1. Brewer's 0-2 today. Now the pitch. Swing and hits this one high and deep in the air to left. Hawkins goes back, looks up, slips on the warning track, but it gets out of here. Aidan Brewer hits his second home run of the year. It's the 11th homer of the year for the Raptors against the Knox Spiders, and they take a 5-2 lead. Back to the top of the order.